told them Mary had a little lamb like that. I don't really know the lyrics.
This way, something was wrong with your childhood.
She be coming around that mountain when she come. She be coming around. They're gone on the side. Not the first time the Raiders
have had to start from scratch. Where? I don't wait.
It's on the door. You don't see it? Right here. This one. Man. This one. Do you see a gun?
Oh.
Alright, I gotta sell my things real quick. I'm gonna sell some things real quick. Sell. Once you get to a higher level, I have like a lot of legendary guns inside of my vault, by the way.
Nice.
So yeah. I wanna switch my shotgun out for my snippers, and we're gonna go ahead and sell the shoddy and get some ammo. Yeah, and now we're gonna grab this gun that's on the door. Yes, Nick, Nickelodeon. Sega. Find the sons. Do you see any question marks on your screen? Or not question marks, surprise marks. Exclamation points. Any on your screen?
No.
No? Okay, well.
Like key marks on my screen though.
Yeah, keys are to get like a vehicle, but you can't get one just yet. Come over here. You see a exclamation point over here now?
Hold on for a second.
Oh.
Which one is better?
How the hell did I manage that? Bruh, how did...
And it's 7, 6, I believe. Okay, this one. Look at that shield. That was all me. Why is that one moving?
Go to that exclamation point. You can probably... Yeah, so you got a mission.
Yeah. I accepted it.
Yeah, whenever they give you it, always accept them. It's a lot better. Let's fix my finish. And by that I mean,
you fix it. What now?
Bro, these are level 17 skags, bro.
Where are you?
I'm fighting these skags. You just do your mission. I got this.
Yeah, but how do I even do the mission?
Do you see a, fuck. Do you see on the directional pad? Press right on the directional pad. There you go.
Thanks. Let me get this ammo, though.
Whoa! What kind of weapon was that? What was that?
What?
Nah, I just got another weapon.
What?
Well, no, because they only drop weapons for, like, they'll have weapons that drop for you, then they'll have weapons that drop for me. Yeah, it's random at times, but yeah, they drop at different times.
Why is my health decreasing?
Oh, yeah, don't pick up the red pills. Sorry, those comes off of my shield. They come off of my shield. The red pills decrease your health, but I believe they bring your shield up a lot more. But the green pills increase your health, but that's about it, yeah. So it's right over here, identifying the cops. This way. We're not gonna get the skag one. We're gonna get the human one first. So if that's the case, we're gonna have to go this way. Hey! See that spine that just popped up? Collect the spine. Just one of them. Alright, there you go. But while we're at it, we're just gonna go ahead and take out this colony too.
Wait, what?
We're just gonna kill a whole bunch of people here first. It'll bring us straight to where we need to be.
Thank you.
Do not worry about what the. Did you die?
Yes.
Bruh. How did you die?
Oh, you're right here.
Oh, you were fighting a badass tank.
What?
You were fighting a badass tank. Badasses are basically stronger opponents. But yeah, they're all dead now, so if you wanted to collect whatever there is to collect, by all means. By the way, this guy is gonna keep on speaking. I do want to let you know that.
What that?
I don't know if you're hearing him, but I hear him all the time. Oh, he stopped talking. Oh, nope, there he is. Yeah. I mean, it kind of ties in with what we gotta do, so, I mean, even though that one's still going, this mission, we can go ahead and just save him and get it over with. So.
Where is he?
This way. Right here.
I prefer not to die like this.
I found him.
What the heck?
Yo. You like that zoom up of that ass?
COV propaganda center. It's under new management.
I killed them all.
Now we're talking. Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro.
Yeah, there's no need to follow him.
Wait, what?
There's no need to follow him. He's just gonna go back to the base that we're staying at. You can just come to where I am. Look, you got the same grenade as me. Got his ass. So, are you gonna collect these, or?
Oh no. What happened to the legendary grenade I got?
No idea.
Huh. It gave me a couple of ones, so I can't go from the beginning. A what? Yeah, another shotgun. I ain't worth it.
But you can still pick it up and sell it.
It's too late. Already far away from it.
Because we have to use this on... Just stay over there.
Okay, now we installed the spy.
I said stay over there, but, you know... This way.
Now you have access to my vast array of murderous wares in a new convenient location. And as an
right down there.
For dishing out some
vengeance. No, no, no. Don't worry about that. Don't worry about that. Come down here.
Holy crap.
Don't worry about that. Come down here. Get out of that. Come down here. Go right down there. Yeah, you could fall to any number of heights. You will not receive any damage. I guarantee you. Right over here.
Nice.
Right here.
Oh, like, how do you choose?
You can just grab them all. If you don't want them, you sell them.
Exactly. Oh, rapid shield?
Sell. Interesting. We'll keep you on for now. Alright, now you can do what you want. You can either sell it or keep it. It's up to you.
Okay, so how do I sell it?
You go to the store. You see the money sign? You can go to either the money one, the ammo one, or even the medical place. It doesn't really matter. You just press R1 on the tab and you can sell them. I don't buy them at all. I don't buy any guns. If the amount of times they drop them, it's not worth it. It's not worth buying anything when you can just sell them.
You're looking bad. But good bad. Not that bad.
Yeah, also. Wait, how the heck?
Central, am I right? You know, I'm gonna let you take care of it.
Go up to the corpse, trust me. See the purple?
No.
I thought it was one of the Iridian things. Trust me, the Iridian things you'll want a lot more than anything.
I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like bro tight. It's a thing.
Alright.
some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn? What the hell are you doing here?
Hey, Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go Crimson Raiders!
Good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Map wasn't there, so I took this bandit instead.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk my clan is bringing into the
Calypso Twins as an offering!
Hey, did you like my look, by the way?
How did he change it?
Come right over here.
Holy broadcast center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher. You introduce yourself, she'll hook you up.
Look, no, no, no! Go back up there. Did you get ammo? There's that ammo thing right there. Press triangle when you look at it. No, 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 you just passed it. Right outside. Yeah, the one on the right, the green one. You press triangle on it. See, now you got ammo. Accept it. Alright, before we can even do that one, we have to go to Ellie's.
What'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyree will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there.
I'm not coming to was about to be off.
I'm back.
What's the echo?
Huh? Oh, look, you leveled up again. I still need to speak to Ellie, bro.
Yeah.
Alright, keep going then. Don't kill them all, don't kill them. Never mind. So what you would do is just go up to him for a square. It's better that you hijack one, because if you complete the optional objectives, you get an extra thing. Get the fuck out! Get in. Are you able to shoot? Bro, your mic's like away from your face, by the way. What'd you say now?
I'm trying to, but nothing's happening.
It might be a glitch. But in the meantime, what we will do is we're gonna have you get out of the vehicle. We're going to have you go over here. Follow me.
Where?
Right over here. See that unit right there? See that unit?
What's that?
Press square on it. There you go. Are you inside a vehicle? That you are. So come with me. Press L1 to use boost. And that's a chubby skag, so that's good. Those ones are rare. See? That's why they're rare.
Oh, and a golden one.
Always grab the golden ones, bro.
Dude, move out of the way!
What?
Oh.
No, change it to killing that dude. Change the thing to kill that dude.
What dude?
Press right on the directional pad. There you go. Yeah. Go ahead and use the catch ride right here. Over there, behind you.
What?
Over there. See where the keys are on the map? Right there.
This?
Yeah, use that. You have 3 different vehicles you could choose from.
Okay, so I don't have the... Okay, that's fine. Didn't even tell me I needed to press L1 or R1.
Alright, aren't you gonna get in your vehicle? Mine is not a 2-seater. You had to go back up to the keys.
What is it?
Go up to the keys and press triangle.
I just said deploy vehicle.
There you go. Ugh.
What the?
No.
All right, let's go.
I didn't want that one. I'm changing.
All right. Well, we got, before we even kill this dude, we gotta shoot him in his ass.
Is not letting me respawn this boy. Deploy, please. I guess I'm stuck with this.
Watch out for those so-called twin gods. What I hear, Tyreen.
Oh, well, that's the wrong.
Let's do this. Hi. Like I said, don't kill him at first. You gotta shoot him in his ass. You gotta wait until he looks at you and swings his ass in front of you. There you go. Got him. Alright, now we can kill him.
I gotta sell some guns.
Okay. Alright, so I shot that. Come this way. Right down.
Ooh. Yeah, see, I need to sell some weapons right now, bro.
Well, here, let me do this. Alright, go ahead and try to give me a few things. Shit, I gotta get my pencil. Thank you.
gonna go make me something to eat.
Did you say anything? Sorry, I was getting pizza if you did. There you go, I grabbed a whole bunch of crap from you, so now you can grab what you need to. Ace me boy.
I'm back. And this is... Oh, wait. I can do it now, can I?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah, yeah.
By the way, I already sold all the stuff you gave me, too.
Yeah, I can tell. I hit the core. How do I change vehicles?
Follow me.
Hold on.
You press use on it. You choose which one you want to use. And you press
every
square.
Time I say deploy, it doesn't do anything.
Well, which one did you want?
Let's go. The one that's like immediately to the right of the one we have out right now.
This one?
Yes.
Well, there you go.
I want to go back to Eden for a quick second.
Vaughn Boyer! Know anything about these little COV statues?
Children of all the suck butt COV statues all over the place. Stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image, yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary.